All right. So welcome to Pbtech, and in this video, as you saw the title, I'm going to show how you can actually scan for MultiTV free-to-air channels on your Amcon satellite TV. So all you got to do, if you have get an Amcon satellite TV and you have to do the necessary settings or installation to get the MultiTV or any FTA channel, you can follow the same steps if you want to apply it to any FTA signal or frequency you are having a signal on it. All you got to do is to connect the cable into the right port, that's the LNB IN port at the back of the TV. So at the back or at the down of the TV, you have two different ports that will be receiving the signal. That's the ANT, which is the antenna port for the digital channels, and the LNB port for the satellite signal. So connect the cable from your MultiTV dish or MultiTV LNB or any FTA signal that you're having. Connect the cable into the LNB IN port at the back of your TV. And the next thing is to pick up your remote. Whether you're having a signal from the dish or not, just pick up your remote. You go straight to the menu, do the necessary settings, add the frequency and the symbol rate to check whether the signal is going to show. If you are sure of it that you are having a stable signal from the satellite dish, after adding a TP, just select any satellite folder which have the frequencies ranging from the free to air TP that you're having a signal on here, and then you perform an auto search or blind search. So you pick up your remote, you press on the menu button and use the arrow keys, the left and right, up and down, to navigate through the options over here, and you come to the third option, which is the channel, and you press OK on it. So on the right side of the page, you have the channel management, favorite channel, country. We have the TV connection. So with the TV connection, you press OK on it, and here you come down to select the satellite. All right. So after selecting the satellite, the next thing is to go down to the satellite system. So the satellite system, you press OK to enter. And here we have some satellite folders being installed on it. So we have the hotbed Astra 1H, Astra 2A2B. So the Astra 2A2B is the MultiTV satellite folder or the satellite name. So you can select that one and then use it to proceed with the search. So you can select it and you move on to the transponder side. So you use the arrow key to move on to the transponder, arrow right key to move on to the transponder side of the page. And all you have to do is to add, if you check through the option over here, the TP is over here, and the MultiTV unique TP or the primary TP, which is 12525, is not in it. All you got to do is to add. And with the adding, you need to press on the red button on the remote as the command says on the screen. So red to add, green to edit, yellow to delete, and then blue to scan. So you press on the red button for you to add the MultiTV primary TP, which is 12525, and the symbol rate is 30,000 30k 30000, and the priority is V vertical. You press OK to save. So it's saying that it already exists. So all you have to do, it already exists, but it won't be the exact frequency. So all you have to do is to perform a search for you to get the channels, if you are sure of it that you're having a stable signal from the satellite dish. All you have to do is to perform the search, or you can key in this frequency to as well, 12528 30k 30,000. Now have to edit it. 30,000 vertical, Alrighty. So there is a signal, but I have to perform the search. So you press on the blue, this TV. I don't know how it works, but whenever you place it on it, without scanning, the signal doesn't show. But yes, still you're having a stable signal. After scanning, that's when the signal will show. So we're gonna perform the search, and then after that, we'll come back to check whether the signal will show or not. So you press on the blue button on the remote as the command says on your screen, blue to scan, or blue for the scan menu to open up. So here you have the scan mode default. You change it. For us to change the scan mode, you have to go back to select the satellite folder. We are in the transponder page, that's why we are unable to get the auto search or the brand search. So you press on the menu for you to go back, and then you select, you press OK on the satellite folder, and then you press on the blue option to scan once again, and then you change the scan mode. So here, as you can see, now you can change it to full search over there, and then the priority auto, the channel type or service type, you can put it on free to eliminate those unwanted channels, those scramble channels or encrypted channels that there will be a dollar sign on it, which will not be working. You can just place it on a free for it to be sorted out, or just select all, and then you press OK, and you wait for the search to complete. So definitely, if you are having a stable signal from the satellite dish, which is the multi-TV signal, or any satellite signal that you are having with the right frequency, after adding the TP and then performing an auto search or a full search over here, you're gonna get the channels coming up. So all you have to do is to wait for it to complete the search. If you have watched the video up to this far and you are new to the channel, all you got to do is subscribe, hit the bell icon, and you keep coming back for more. You lose absolutely nothing by subscribing. So you wait for it and you check the number of channels that you're gonna get. Alright, so we are almost done with the search, and as you can see, you have 125 DTV channels and radio channels to be 21 over there. So you're supposed to get more than that if you are to scan for a different frequency having a stable signal. And even if with the same multi-TV, you have enough of the signal quality, you're supposed to get more of the DTV channel or more of the channels available. So after the search, all you have to do is to walk through the channel list, and here you you walk through the channel is to check the channels that you are having on your TV. That's your Amcon satellite digital TV. So you walk through the channel list, and you can follow the same step if you are to do the settings for any FTA channels after having a stable signal. Just follow the steps, add a TP, even if you don't see the signal quality showing. Okay, so let's go to the menu to check whether the signal quality will be showing. I don't know what's wrong with this TV. After you add a TP, it doesn't show. Even if you are having a signal, it doesn't show. So you come down to the satellite system, you enter, and now you come to the TP to check whether after scanning they're gonna show the signal quality. All right. So as you can see, after scanning, now some of the frequencies are showing the signal qualities, indicating that there's a signal. But if you don't scan, I don't know how the program, the decoder, to actually behave. If you don't scan after adding a TP, the quality doesn't show. So all you have to do is to make sure that you're having a stable signal from the satellite dish. And the next thing that you have to do, whether you're going to use a satellite fan to track or an FTA decoder to track, after tracking and then making sure that you're having a stable signal, connect the cable and then add a TP, perform an auto search, even if the transponder that you added doesn't show any signal quality over here. Just go straight and then perform the auto search or the full search by selecting the satellite folder, and you proceed, and you're gonna get the channels working right there for you. So that's it. If you find this video helpful and you are new to the channel, all you got to do is subscribe, hit the bell icon, and you keep coming back for more. It looks absolutely nothing but subscribing. Thanks for watching.